You could have filmed for longer on a Sony Stamina Handycam. It's a Sony.